I deserve it. I really, really deserve my love that I have for me. And to celebrate that, I'm gonna do something that I do at least one every winter. And it's going to RAWDON. So here I go. Today is a special day. It's Valentine's Day. And it's all about love. And Shiki Kilit is all about love. Here I am. Yes, here I am. I'm so grateful, and the car next to me, the number is 33. 33 for me personally is divine mission alignment. You see the stairs there? They are all covered of ice and snow. So I slide to here. It's awesome. For real, it's amazing. So here I am. And I don't know where I'm gonna go do my meditation. But first, I wanna show you this. Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. The power of the water. Beauty at Valentine's Day of Mother Nature in winter. Good Lord. So beautiful. Sexy. Sexy Mother Nature, right here in RAWDON. Going meditation into the unknown in this beautiful forest. Listen. Listen. This is a spot into the unknown, like on the floor, it's of a deer or something else. And here I am, at the moment that I stop walking and I grab my phone and I say, wow, this place is really beautiful, it's really special, the energy is really high here. These two birds, come join me. A deer. I knew that I'm gonna see one. Oh, it's so cool. What's up, dear? Keep running. Enjoy life. Yes. Freedom. Freedom, dear. I still see you, keep running! Yes! You got it! And now he's gone! Something should be everything! And that's my mentality! when I start doing what I love every single day. It remember me what is truly important in life. And every time I step into nature, and more far I go of society in nature, life give me so many presents that they know how happy I am. Yes, you cannot hide your love from nature. And what is truly amazing here where I am right now is that the deer was just behind me, and what's next to me? Look at that, this tree has all little fluffy, I don't know how to call them, tutu. Yeah, little tutu. Let me show you that. A squirrel, a birdie, a little doggy, another doggy. It's cute, huh? People come here and are so grateful for have the privilege to be here at the present moment, healthy, doing what they love. Breathe it in, this good prana. From the heart, stabilizing my heart rate. Enjoying the present moment. That's what is truly important. And more you do this, more you know who you truly are. Because it's not only a healthy walk in nature, it's more than that. And this walk that you take every day, that's what I do. Lead me to meditation. And meditation, it's something more magical. And when you do it, and you do it with repetition, you step into magic and miracle. And I'm still gonna find my magic place where I'm gonna do my meditation. Here we are, after meditation, and this was, wow, so powerful. And since I have my new bed, the revelation that I have is confirmation that it will really happen. My big dream that's gonna open all the doors for me to be able to have a global impact worldwide. The confirmation is yes, it will happen, and yes, it will start this year in 2017. So that means for me that it's finished the struggling or the roller coaster, the ups and the downs. Once that I'm gonna have this magical place and I'm gonna build my dream, everything gonna unlock, and I'm gonna be able to navigate and to create and to share and connect with millions of people. So here we are, getting out of here because my hand is frozen. But that's not me, but that's okay, because it's time for me to just go take a bite, yes, and move on. I have many things I need to create today, many videos, so I'm glad that I'm able to be here at the present moment, healthy, fit, conscious, and I'm able to navigate still, even if I'm not quite there where I need to be, but it helps me to be stronger for when I have the magical place, I am able to handle everything that comes with it. Oh yeah, shiki killin' style. Peace. Happy Valentine's Day to me and to everybody who love themselves at 100%. And when you love yourself, you are able to love others and love the environment that you put foot into it. Nature, baby. Oh yeah! High frequency. It's good.